Three Northwest Ohio natives on the court in Ann Arbor tonight. Two of them Rogers alums, Keisha Peace and Akenray Johnson, both playing for Michigan. They saw Amanda Cahill of Clyde, who plays at Indiana. Johnson and Peace, no points for the same, not the same though, for Cahill. She goes for 16, even with fouling out in the fourth quarter. Such a good player. Remember, she was runner-up to Miss Ohio, or Miss Basketball in the state of Ohio back in 2014. However, the former Rams get the last laugh. Michigan wins 84-79.